What's good, guys? It's your boy Luke back here with another video. And today, guys, we're gonna be doing a rare pack opening on Madden Mobile. It's 17 and 18 to come soon. So, just a little variety pack opening. Shout out to John for letting me get his account. I pretty much traded him for something else. But, so we have a couple like packs to remind us about Madden Mobile of 17 before 18 comes out. So I'm going to start with these game plan packs. Nothing too good out of here unless we get a elite possibly. So bam. I don't know what that is. Honestly, Madden Mobile is dead anyway, so Auction House is probably dead anyway, so that might be a decent one. So let's open this gold player pack. I just threw it in here for 20 packs exactly. Okay, we got my boy Tyler Lockett. So let me go with the quick sell, see if we can get maybe like 100k. Maybe that would be nice. And we get 10,000 points. At least it wasn't 5,000 or 7,500. So bam, rip in the chat. Two elite player packs, nothing special. Next we pull Gronk, Miller, Brown. And we get an 85 safety that probably goes for like 13k. Bam. Okay, at least we don't get another 85. So we got some pro packs here. Today is a good day because today is a double upload day. Got another pack opening on, it's not only a pack opening, it's just a couple packs on NBA Live Mobile. So can we get an elite and get lucky? Okay, nothing. Bam. Oh, we got Jab in that one. Oh, let's go. We got an elite, finally. Bam, bam, Cam Chancellor, let's go. Expect a pack opening on MLB The Show. Just a free 10-pack bundle for completing Conquest and reveal of three diamonds. So bam. I can't complain, we did get an elite. Got some Ultimate Legend packs, not expecting much. Bam. Okay, it would be nice to get a year collectible at least. Oh, just a reward? Huh. It's neat, I guess. So we got a pack here. Okay. Nothing. We did get LT Rookie and then nothing else. Okay. So bam. And we do get nothing there, so two more Ultimate Legend packs. Now, I didn't have high hopes for these. Oh, I thought that was an elite and it was just a Jerry Rice collectible rip. Last Ultimate Legend pack would be cool if we could pull a legend. Bam. Okay, we do get red paint at least. 86 Datone Jones. Okay, so at least we got some red paint in these packs. Probably doesn't go for too much. Hoping for something good in these gold mine packs. End the video on a elite. So review all, why not? Okay, we did get an Ultimate Legend rookie. And, oh, that might be good, actually. I think that's the best one for that set. So, any more red paint? And it doesn't look like it. Okay, at least we get to end it on an 87 overall. We have enough for a couple more pro packs. I don't see why not. Okay. I'm gonna be a stud and open up a beginner's pack. That's actual trash. I am curious to see what that Nate Allen goes for, actually. So, Nate Allen. So, 5 elites for the video. 3 were not, or 3 were not guaranteed, so I'm satisfied, I guess. And we got movers. Boy. Bruh. This is why MM's dead as ever. What is this? 87s in this game used to go for damn near like 50k at the beginning of MM. There's a bid for 872, that's actually an L. Okay guys, so that is the video. If you guys did enjoy a decent MM pack opening, make sure to smack the like button, show some support to your boy here, and I'm actually going to tell you guys, shout out to John, the link will be in the description, show him some love, he isn't getting love, what are you guys doing for your life these days? I shout him out like every other video and you guys do nothing with your life. Sup to my boy John, like what are you guys doing with your life? He has some good content, some MLB stuff. You guys gotta go check him out, bro. Like, it only takes like 30 seconds to, or no, actually like 25 to 20 seconds maybe. Click the link in the bio or description below. It'll take you to his channel. Just press subscribe, guys. It's not that hard. That's only 20 seconds out of your 24 hours. It's not like it's the end of the world that you have to click a website and go to his YouTube. But show some love, bruh. Okay, but guys, I will see you guys double upload today. Peace.